what I say. Every day, the sunset, just like clockwork, to put the Glock to work and putting bodies to stand stills. Man, it kills me. Taking a life is like taking a shit. Hit or miss, niggas are playing guard, trying to rob and steal. That's why you gotta guard your grill like a barbecue, cause them harming you was just like honeybees swarming you. Vocally arming you was my responsibility, it's killing me. Looking at all these niggas, see they flauging. Thinking they Steven Seagal and balling. Falling to the wayside when you try to call them. I fought them when we was little nappy headed niggas in the projects. But now they carjacks, wait on income tax and unsafe sex. Still yet they tend to flex like solo for the low low. Smoke same thing, no no, not this time. Niggas around my way can rhyme. So fuck that country shit, we done a bunch of shit. And yes, you heard of this, out of this world like E.T. coming across your TV. Extra-terrestrial, straight from ATL. You know what I'm saying? Out of this world.
Taking advantage of this moment, cause there might not be another soon. Holding on to memories like roller coaster handlebars tightly, cause I'm slightly off my rocker. But to you, I may appear to be your average Joe, but little do you know that even Joe got problems that he got two jobs with. Floating in this game of life, in spite how out of place you may feel in this race, or you just can't quit. Ain't that a bitch that be in heat? I'm on the beat like cops. Only cultivate the stable dirt when I skeet my drops. Don't concentrate in knocking other niggas out the box. Why? Cause in a sense, see we all be kinda fly. Just can't be scared to spread your wings. Head to better things. Maybe the mockingbird and nightingale they want to sing. Keeping this thing alive to the table's what we bring. We like hailstorms and blizzards in the middle of the spring. Extra-terrestrial. Out of this world. Things like that.
Out of this world.